I lift my gladiola bulbs out of the pot and like cut this bit. And clean it up. And I see this bit there. Take all this small thing in because it takes years to grow them, so they're bulbs, but it takes, lift this bit, see this bit, the yellow bit, you need to lift them out. There you go, and throw it away, and cut the roots, trim the roots. And let them dry and wrap them in newspaper or any paper and store them inside indoors for winter. Okay, and plant again in spring. Okay, bye.